The first important thing to understand about the breakdown of Henry and Catherine's marriage is that the commonplace belief that he divorced her is inaccurate. The concept of divorce, whereby each party is free to legally marry again during the lifetime of their former spouse, didn't exist in England at this time and wouldn't do so for another 150 years. Henry wanted to annul his marriage to Catherine, meaning he denied that he had ever been married to her in the first place.